created a professional.
Got a problem. The train should be coming in pretty soon. We'll see you when the trains come in. Here we go. She's coming home. Hey, Grandpa. Hey, Grandpa, guess what? The train is coming. The train is coming. Yep, it's on its way right now. Can you hear it? Yeah, can you hear it? It's 466. It's the engine that I created. Yeah, it's coming right into the station right now. Yep. There she goes!
Thank you.
Well, this is it. The last train came in on time. Small mining town. The Los Animas River. Used to be a home of vine and a locomotive used to plunge down to it.
Yes,
Mom. That's an old abandoned mine. This is the old mill. This is the Silverton Mountains, where old mines used to be. An old railroad.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Before the 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and 4 o'clock, Cataract Creek Ramblers. All aboard! Thank you.
I start getting a reduction.
Thank you.
which is 110 tons of rock.
The morning of July 6, 2019, we find ourselves on the Grand Canyon Railway in Williams, Arizona, as steam locomotive number 29 prepares for the day's run. The locomotive is reversing onto its consist before pulling forward and reversing into the depot at Williams. Locomotive number 29 and its train backs into the Williams Depot. Is a 280 consolidation built by the American Locomotive Company in May of 1906 for the Lake Superior and Nishpeming Railroad, an ore hauling railroad in northern Michigan. After being retired from the LS&I in 1960, the locomotive was acquired by the Grand Canyon Railway in 1989 and restored to operation in 1990. The locomotive was pulled from service in 1995 for a complete rebuild and returned to operation in 2004. The locomotive continued to operate until 2008, when it was pulled from service as daily trips to the canyon were ended in favor of being more eco-friendly. From 2008 to 2016, number 29 sat on display in Williams and the south rim of the Grand Canyon, before being returned to operation in 2016 to celebrate the centennial of the National Park Service. At the end of the 2019 operating season, 29 is scheduled to go down for its FRA-mandated 15-year rebuild, meaning this will be one of the locomotive's last trips for the next few years. As passengers continue to board, a BNSF freight train passes by. Board, the crew goes over every aspect of the locomotive, making sure that all parts are well lubricated and in running order before departing, as so there's no issues during the trip. At 9:25, the locomotive gives a 5-minute warning to any passengers who haven't boarded yet. Later, the train is given the highball